Hey bananas, welcome back to my channel. I got the halo as you can see on my head. And today we're gonna see what people trade for it. Sorry if I'm a little off. My voice, like, I don't feel too well today. Go to the Intergalactic Trading Hub. Okay. We are here. The three doors, and who are we going to be trading first? I thought let's do a hibble for me every turn. Real quick. Oh man, I offer for your halo. See what they will say. Start coughing. My inventory is a little bad. Because I've been trading everything for the hero. So I can basically get stuff back easily. Okay, that's my hero. And I'm gonna get the shower episode, and maybe if we get to 100 subscribers, we will do a shadow, maybe shadows, sneaker shoes giveaway. Be a mod if you get a friend request from Tag to Freeze, Seven Puppy Cupcake. That means you won the giveaway. But you have to comment down your username and yeah. And like this video and subscribe. So you're at 15, true. Let's accept. I have 3. Accepted. And 3, 2, 1, accept. Look at this tray! I think I'm gonna do one more trade in this server, and then I think we're gonna server hop. I said thank you to this person. Okay, one more time if I'm recording. He's standing there, I don't know why. Okay, now she's out. You guys can do the paper clip challenge that spreads from the lollipop. This game should like keep going on. I got not the different things, but I got a smiley top hat with CSL hat, top hat, and top hat. This is a really good offer. I would do it if I had to, but my friend is. So my banana twin, we both have the same hero, and we're not trading it away. Give me 100k. And a large rainbow dress. I mean, like, that's already a big overhaul. With some shirts. Like, I don't know if I got my large rainbow dress. And then, like, what? Yeah. Okay, bye. It was really nice to look at her using me. I don't know. Something. I think we're gonna go to the service. I'll see you back at the service. We are here. Sorry about this. But then this is what happens if you say you want to keep a good offer on these things. She's about to say me after that. So, pause the video, get her username down. And I don't know, record her or something. But she thinks I'm rude. Calling me an idiot and stuff. I'm just trying to make a nice bit. And maybe when I did that, but now I think about it, no, I won't. It's coming from the rude girl. I don't know why, I'm just like watching. Okay, they can't see the light. Bye, bananas!